Hey guys, got some new toys. Check it out. We are sporting here the DJI Osmo Action 5 Pro. Just came out a few weeks ago and watched a few reviews of it. And this is the next level vlogging and making food content and travel adventures for you and for you. And there's a whole bunch of amazing things about this as to explain as to why I wanted to purchase this thing. It has got, what are some of the amazing features on it? Revolutionary imaging performance, and it has the all new 1 1/3 inch sensor that does the center tracking thing, where if the camera is sitting in my car and I move, it will digitally move with me as if a camera is following me, which is really cool. The camera doesn't move, it just digitally follows you in inside the sensor there. It's got a really good, or a better, stabilization system. And what was the other main? Oh, 4 hour battery life, which is great on those long trips and stuff that we need to do. And what was the other thing too, the main thing? Low light. Again, it's all about low light for me. Like when I was at the gas station or truck stop and I had to shoot at night, this will just make the image quality hopefully even better. So let's open that up. And I got a few other things that I want to show you, but let's open this up first. And it was supposed to be delivered. It's supposed to be delivered a couple weeks ago, and I only got one thing out of the four things that I ordered. And I'm not sure if it was DJI. Chances are the people at DJI, when they were making the orders, for whatever reason, they took one of the items away from the other two, or unless they were coming from two different locations. But they put the paperwork for the camera and stuff in. Let me just show you right now. I got this little arm thing. I got a microphone and I got a card. So the camera, the card, and the microphone, the invoice for that was in this box. So when I got this box, and only this box, and it didn't even say that, yeah, I was getting this in that box, it almost seemed like whoever packaged them up just accidentally put the wrong paperwork on the wrong box. And then when I only got the one box saying, nope, you received this today, and I didn't receive this today, I received only this, it kind of scared me that they really screwed up the order, but they didn't. So again, whoever packaged it just put the wrong paperwork in the wrong thing, and it just scared the crap out of me. Anyway, so back to this. Let's open this up. There's only so much time in these videos, you know. And I'm down in Newmarket because I got some chores to do, and I thought I'd use this opportunity to do a little unboxing, because I really want to start using this as soon as possible. One of my favorite things about this is going to be this microphone. So the Action 3 and the Action 4, if you wanted to use this microphone with this, you had to buy like a receiver for it. So you'd have the camera with a receiver attached to the camera and a cable going into the camera, so that the audio reception being transmitted from this would be received by this. But now they've put that technology in the camera. So all you need is the camera and the mic. No more receiver. Freaking awesome. I love that kind of stuff. Okay. That was another big thing about this. I'm going to make sure I clean this stuff up after. Okay. That's amazing too. Look how big the microphone box is to the camera. I don't know. It's just bigger for some reason. We don't know. We've got the nice brand new Action 5. I gotta start selling off my old cameras. I've got two GoPro. They all have their like little certain purposes. If anything, I'll probably sell my Action 3. Okay. What I'm hoping for too is the battery will work across all three, because I really like the Action cameras over the GoPro. Okay, we got probably stickers, and of course all your information about the camera. Then we've got the camera itself. Again, I'm trying to move somewhat quickly because there's only so much time, and I got three things to look at. I won't be able to like do techie stuff on them. I just want to show you what we got. So this is the mount. I don't think I'll be using, I need to take this out. I definitely love these mounts. This is the magnetic and clip mount. Then we've got our battery. So there is our beautiful camera. Ooh, don't you love taking that off? I do. Okay, so brand new Action 5. Brand new battery. I'm going to have to write a big 5 on it so I remember which battery is which. Although the other ones are kind of beat up right now. So I'm going to get to put that battery right inside there. And then I'm going to be utilizing this clip for sure. It also, whoops, it also has a helmet mount, which I don't like sticking things like that to my helmets, unless it's an old helmet. So I'm going to put that in there for in the future when I sell this one. But again, this is a super awesome clip. And it is magnetic, and it's always best. It says DJI right on the front, so you make sure you put that facing that. It's magnetic, like I said, but then you can push it on for extra security. Ooh, it's not going on quite easily as it's supposed to. Interesting. There we go. There's the camera. We got our USB-C to USB-C cable, which I probably won't use. I got a lot of them already. And we've got this to screw into this, but I don't have anything to screw that into just yet. Again, I'll just take that off because I don't need it right now. And then we have this cage that you can open up and then put your camera in so that you can do stuff this way vertically. So you can do landscape or portrait, and the camera will know that you're a portrait or whatever. And then and then you put the clip on the bottom. So that's magnetic to that. So then you could do, you know, your TikTok videos or whatever. But again, I'm not going to be utilizing this. I have two of these cages now and I haven't used it once because I don't need it. Okay, camera, that. These are like rubber mounts that go in between to stop vibrations and stuff. So there's the camera. And then we've got a brand new card. And it's 120 gig. I'll be putting that in later. Camera. This is the microphone. I'm so excited. So I'm also debating on grabbing another one. Oh, did you see that? It flew off. I thought it was more of a sticky. I might grab another one so that if I have somebody else in the car like Carol or Paul or Ben or somebody. Oh, it's nice and cushiony. It's got a little bag. Nice. We can each have a microphone and again, it'll be both transmitted straight to the camera, and then you'll have perfect audio. I'll be able to do reviews and stuff with the windows open. It's going to be awesome. The next era of video production. Oh, look at that. I'm like, well, which way should the zipper go? Cause this is dust and kind of water resistant. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. I've been wanting one of these for a while, but again, I just hate the whole transmitter to receiver and all that. So I guess you have to open it all the way and you open it up like that. There's a cable in here, probably to charge the microphone. And here is the microphone. You always keep these things. They keep the moisture out of all your electronics. So I always keep those gel packs in with stuff like this. So in the future, you'll be seeing me wearing microphones like this. And you've probably seen a ton of other YouTubers wearing them. And then also it should have the little, yeah, there it is. Little, they call it a dead cat or a windscreen. Oh boy, I'm very excited. You can only put it on one way. There's a little mount there and you gotta put that little mount right into there and then it snaps on so it won't come off. And that way I'll be able to videotape stuff in here with the windows open or going on a bike ride. Just throw that on my shirt, turn it on. It'll transmit straight to the camera. So this is going to be what you see, guys, in the near future. And I'll put that there. And then, of course, I have to tie it all together with this thing. This is, right now I've got a nice, real, cheap, inexpensive little tripod that I use all the time. You've probably seen it on the table when I'm like in restaurants and stuff. When I'm doing like a close-up of the food, you might see the legs of that little tripod. I think I bought it from Henry's years ago and it has come in super handy, but it is what it is. It's just a little inexpensive tripod. This thing here is a tripod plus, basically it's a selfie stick. Get the little wrapper off that. So basically it's a selfie stick. You can videotape yourself. You can start and stop and start recording. I'm not sure what some of these buttons are. You got your power, and then it also turns into a little tripod, just like that. And then away you go. You got your tripod. There's a ball head mount on there. So you can just throw your camera on, just like that. Then set that on the table. You have to probably unscrew this, loosen it. There we go. So I'll be able to put that on the table just like that. Balance it up, plug this into the camera. There's also a battery in here. So when I plug this into the side of the camera, that will power this if this is getting low on batteries. So I could probably charge this with this. And then it also has a screw mount here. You can screw it onto whatever. And then we've got another tripod mount there if you wanted to put it onto even a larger tripod. So, and I'm not sure what these little, that's a little wrist strap, which we'll be definitely using. And then this is, I'm not exactly sure what that is at the moment. We'll have to go through the instructions and figure that out. I'm just gonna put that in the box for now so I don't lose it. So there you go, guys. That is our new setup, probably for the next year for sure. Didn't click that on properly. There we go. You gotta be careful with those things. That's what the magnet's great for, is that it would still stop it from falling off. So there you go, guys. That's what we have. And I'm really happy about this. Again, and hopefully in the near future, I'll probably in the next couple of videos that you see me, I'm gonna be using this, and we'll see how well it does. And if it does amazing, which I've seen it do amazing stuff, I'll probably buy another one of these. And I'm not sure exactly how much these things are. Maybe $150, I think. I'm not 100% sure on that. Don't quote me. So let's put that away. I'm glad that it also comes in this beautiful little case. It'll protect it. Plus the thing's so small, you could lose it really quickly. So it's in a bit of a bigger package or case. Love it. All right. So I got to get my shopping done. I just wanted to share with you guys what we have done recently. Again, that will plug into there. Nope, this side. So you pull that down. You open that little door up, plug that into here, and then you've got the 4 hours of here plus whatever power this is going to give us for however long. And I'll have to learn what these buttons do, like the, that's quick something, and then I don't know what C stands for, but that's obviously your power. All right, guys, so this will be my vlogging setup for the next foreseeable future. Like I said, probably for the next year, until they come out with the Osmo Action 6 with a bigger sensor, better low light, better sound, then we'll move up again. Thanks again, guys, for all your support on this channel and the Food and Adventure channel, KBD Productions TV. Thanks for all your support. See you in the next video. Bye.